Oh, you're here. Well, well, well. I'm assuming you heard the news. Yes, the Grand Harry Potter Festival is returning this November.
The 12 most adventurous and magical days are going to bloom here.
Exactly. Why are you not understanding? I'm saying it is not true.
I'm literally telling you it is. Let's just change the topic. This year, this festival is getting much more bigger and much more interesting, and you're not gonna believe it.
Shh. Let me tell you the secret about it. Whatever you witnessed last year is nothing compared to what you're going to witness this year. Do you want to know more about it? Don't tell anybody, but oh my god, they are going to be bringing a whole Ollivander shop! Hi guys. Forget about it. As you may know, the wand chooses the wizards, Mr. Potter. Not only that, there is going to be a costume shop, a Harry Potter merchandise shop,
and for your sweet tooth, the Weasley's candy shop. And you know, Bready Bot's every flavor beans, but there won't be any earwax flavor. You know what I mean, right?
That is going to be amazing. Oh, we're sorry.
This is not half of it that you know.
There are going to be so many recreational spaces like the Hogwarts common room, potion classes, chess playing area, and
last but not least, the great Diagon Alley experience.
Well, you see, all the wizards and witches are working hard day and night just to bring you guys the best Harry Potter Wizarding World experience.
Don't miss your pass. The festival begins on the 19th of November and ends at the 30th of November.
You guys can get your tickets right now from khayali.bookme.pk. This is all from us. We all are looking forward to seeing you guys at the event. As we all say, let the magic begin!